Today I will explain the method of measurement of very high and very low value resistor with multimeter. Now I have with me two resistors. One, this is high value, this is more than 2 mega ohm. This is very low value, about 2 ohm. First I will measure 2 mega ohm and see what is the problem. See here, this is showing and this is changing. What happens, I have some body resistance. See, 2 mega ohm setting I will keep. So this body resistance, which is about 1 mega ohm, will come in parallel of this 2 mega ohm. So it will measure parallel resistance. So to measure this resistance properly of high value, I will set again scale of 20 mega. One side we can touch the resistor, other side we cannot touch. We have to keep like this. Then the correct value will come. It's showing 2.35. If we do like this, then body resistance also will come. It will show low value. It is giving error. So we have to see like this. We have to measure like this. Or we can keep on the floor or some place and press like this and measure. So it will come whatever 2.34 mega ohm is coming. Now you know the problem with the high value resistor. Body resistance is the problem. Body should not touch. One side you can touch, other side you cannot touch. Now we will see what is the problem with low value. This is 2 ohm. So I will keep scale of the multimeter at 200 ohm. That's the lowest value I have.
This is resistor. Because resistor value is very less, then what will we do? Here lead have contact resistance. These leads have lot of dust. So we clean it like this. So I have cleaned now. Now we will measure the resistance.
It is coming 2.9 ohm. Now if I remove the resistor and short this lead, it is showing 0.6 ohm. This 0.6 ohm is the resistance of this lead, which is always added to resistor. When resistor value is small, this 0.6 ohm will add to 3 ohm, so error will be very high. So when resistor value is small, how we will measure? First we will measure like this 2.8 ohm, then we will measure like this 0.6 ohm. This 0.6 ohm we will subtract from this 2.8 ohm. So resistance value is not 2.8 ohm. Resistance value is 2.8 minus 0.6 is equal to 2.2 ohm. So this is the problem of measuring low value resistance.